every time you make a video, remember, it's either going to make you decide for yourself or against your own self. That's what I tell the TikTokers and the Instagrammers and the YouTubers and the Facebookers and the Twitters. Subhanallah. When we were young, call people a twit, they'll give you a nice tight slap. MashaAllah. Now they're all Twitters. Allah grant us ease. So you see your video, my brothers, my sisters, the young and the old. When you made that video, just watch it again. If you would not be proud to watch it in front of Allah and make a decision, heaven or hell, just delete it, please. Do you get the point? What is social media become about? Like I've said before, and I'm talking about this because it's becoming a major problem where people are not guided as to how I should use this. I want to tell you, it's simple. Ask yourself, I'm going to watch this in front of Allah. Would it be okay or not? And Allah's going to tell me, decide for yourself or against yourself. Kafa bi nafsika al-yawma alayka hasiba. You yourself today can take the account of your own deeds. Here they are. Let's see what you're going to say. Which way do you think you should head? Watch this. And then you're watching it. Where do you think you're going to go? That's all. Nothing else. With that question, you already know what to do, what not to do. You're a mu'min, you're a believer, you're going to go back to Allah. It's not too late, you're alive. Click the delete button and say, oh Allah, forgive me, and it's over and it's gone. And you won't see the ones you've deleted and sought forgiveness from. Because it's wiped out. Discipline. Accountability. That's what it is.